In making my own cocktail, the first step is to put 1 cup of ice in the plastic pitcher since I don't have cocktail mixer. Afterwards, add 1/4 shot glass of creme de menthe. ¼ shot glass of vodka. And the full shot glass of chocolate milk. Then, mix it for 10 seconds. Next, pour the mixture to the cocktail glass without including the ice. Lastly, garnish it with some mint leaves. This is my own cocktail concoction, choco mint vodka.